One of my real joys with owning several dogs is being able to take a team of dogs picking up with me throughout the shooting season. And I'm really lucky, I'll some years be taking five or six dogs with me every day. Now, not all of those dogs will be hugely experienced. Within that number of a team, there might be one youngster who it's his first season. There might be a dog of two who's had some limited experience the year before, and then the others will be older, experienced dogs. And by taking a team of dogs, it means actually I'm pretty confident I can pick anything anywhere on the shoot. One dog might be better on water, one dog might be better in cover, one dog might be a real expert at taking runners. So I'm very fortunate to have that number of dogs. But if you've only got two dogs, you still have to work really hard at being prepared to take both of them out together to work as a team. Most of your training, all your early training, will just be one dog with you, you focusing on that dog focusing on you. But before you want to work your dog in company or with another dog of your own or several dogs of your own, you must train them together and you must get them really responsive to only working when they're told to. You don't want to send one dog during the drive for a runner and find that you've got six of them all chasing out after this one running pheasant. I'm really key with that when I'm working a team of dogs. Everything starts with a particular dog's name and they have to listen very carefully for their name. And if they don't hear their name, it's not their retrieve. So if I'm sending for specific retrieves, it's name of dog and then the command. However, if I'm sweeping through a wood with them, I'll just cast them all off individually and get them hunting. And I really like watching them, and a young dog will tend to follow an older dog, but as the months go by, he really learns to hold his own bit of ground and work out where to go. And so you'll have four or five dogs covering really quite a large bit of woodland and hopefully not leaving any birds behind, so you're doing a really good job for the keeper.